subscribe Tekta channel and press the bell icon for more latest video.
Hi friends, welcome to Tekta channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to add page setup or margin option in quick access toolbar in MS Word. So before start the video, please subscribe my channel for more latest video. First of all, open your MS Word, then click on layout. You can see here margin, right click on margin, then click on add to quick access toolbar. You can see here, click on margin, click on this option. You can see here page margin or page setup. Click on custom margin. From here you set your page margin. So in this you add page margin or page setup in quick access toolbar in MS Word. So thanks for watching friends. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.